Anna Marie, and I'm here rehearsing for the August 14th fashion show.
And my name is Alexis, and I'm also rehearsing for the August 14th fashion show.
My name is Terry, I'm so very fly, oh my, it's a little bit scary, always wanna marry, looking at my dairy, and you can stare it, if you touch it, I'm a fairy, pretty as a picture, sweeter than a swisher, mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that I switch it, I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you can see it, but if you want, I'll be happy to repeat it.
Hi, my name is Ray Boudreau, and I'm the designer of Real Bougie Couture Fashion, and I am the designer for the women today.
Thank you. And fuck that auto-tune, cause we all on them. And niggas don't be mad, cause it's all about progression. Oh yeah, y'all boss. I don't know what they do.
I am Chardon and I'm here with Hot TV for that fall fashion show.
I am Brittany, I'm here with Hot TV for the fall fashion show.
Bingo!
And fall back in your
life. Hey, this is your girl Dawn and Diamond, a stamp stylist, and I have my own diamond hair design in the building. Showing that girl support where you can get barbers.
Happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
I was actually informed of something about something that one of the models is going through, and she's actually here despite what's going on in her personal life. So ordinarily, when I actually do practices and things of that nature, we pray. And so can we get everybody just to gather around and pray, please, for the people that are here in attendance, what they're going through in their personal lives, whether it's a insecurity situation, whether it's a family member that's definitely ill, things of that nature, because there's a bigger picture here that we definitely need to tackle, besides just get on the runway looking cute, all right?
We were talking backstage and I was just telling my cousin was in the hospital for collapsed lungs. So.
And the reason why I bring that up is because, you know, sometimes people tear people down and not know it. But at the same time, they're going through things at home, and because they don't give you the full, you know, their presence here, is because they're going through things at home and in their personal life. So we just want to make sure that we keep different people uplifted as well. Does anybody else have anything else going on?
Oh my God.
We really don't know. And he has a family and a wife, so we really don't know. So like he said, you never know what somebody's going through or where they came from before they got here. So to be here, but it's a blessing that everybody came out. And I'm thankful.
I just want to share, I'm always touched by the Silsa Park Parks, don't mind me. One of the last shows that I did with Isaac, but before then, a lot of the people didn't know that some of the girls that came through, they were in foster care. And some of the other models were looking at them like, ooh, they spank and all that stuff, and they just walk like they don't know what they've been through. So a lot of the models, sometimes when you guys come to practice, you guys to withhold your personal opinions about people, because again, you don't know where they come from. You got your hand raised?
My friend has
lupus. So we got lupus, we got the lung situation, we have the crane. Anybody else in particular?
I just wanted to say, the other night I had a dream that somebody was trying to kill me in my sleep. And it's been bothering me. I don't know what is going on, but I was told when you dream stuff like that you have a fear of something, and demons, they feed off of that. So I'm asking y'all to pray for me for strength, and that whatever it is, but I know what it is, it's some family thing that's bothering me, but just pray for my family.
Could everybody join hands somehow? Anybody feel led to pray in particular? Just because I'm a man with the mic, is man, I'll pray. Okay, I'm going to try to lift the Lord. Excuse me. All right, with every eye bowed, I'm already messing up. Every head bowed and every eye closed. Dear Heavenly Father, I really thank you for this day. I'd like to thank you for the opportunity for these models to definitely be here, for the parents, the friends, the family. Lord, I just ask that you just touch everybody from the inside on out, Lord. You know the personal situation. You know what they're going through in their homes, in their work life, in their school environment. Lord, you know that whatever they've been through, Lord, they can definitely get over it, Lord Jesus, through you, through your strength, Lord. Jesus, you said, if you ask, you shall receive. If you seek, you definitely shall find, Lord Jesus. And we're asking, we're seeking, we're trying to find, Lord Jesus. You also said that your word would not return to us void, Lord Jesus. So we ask in our faith that you just touch everybody's Lord that's definitely gathered here with their hands joined together with the person beside them, Lord Jesus. I just ask that you reach deep within them, Lord Jesus. Find every fiber of faith within them, Lord Jesus, just to definitely help them overcome the situation. Lord, we just ask for the person with the family, with the crane that fell on them, Lord Jesus, that you just touch them, Lord Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we just ask that the lungs of the little gentleman in the hospital, Lord Jesus, that you just touch them, just fill those lungs, Lord Jesus, give them strength. Lord Jesus, we just ask for the lupus, Lord Jesus, Lord, even if there's no cure for anything that's here, Lord Jesus, either here or there, anywhere, Lord Jesus, that you just definitely just cure, Lord Jesus. Lord, we just ask for the strength of families, Lord Jesus. And Lord, in particular, Lord, I know that these are human beings, Lord Jesus, with insecurities, Lord Jesus. I just ask that you just, whatever is that void that they have inside of them, Lord, just find their strength, Lord. Just let them find the beauty, not only in you, but in themselves, Lord Jesus. I just ask all this in Jesus' name and I pray. In the name of the Lord. The Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost.
All right, get her.
They got it.
Bye. Bye.